All right, we're going to be continuing with our two-point linear perspective of the street. Again, the only horizontal line we're going to have is our horizon line, and the rest of our lines are going to be verticals or orthogonals. All of our windows, tops and bottoms, doors, tops and bottoms, go to that vanishing point. All of them go to this vanishing point. All right. I'm going to start by just doing a few things on this side. I don't like that all the buildings are the same size. So I'm going to change some height of some of these. I thought it'd be easier to do on this one. So I'm changing the height of these buildings, making sure they're parallel. Like I said, there's a lot of analyzing and refining. See, it's now starting to make it a little bit more interesting. Less stacked tissue boxes. So I'm just going in and playing around with some of the construction. For those windows will be. Constantly checking my vanishing point. Thank you. because these, 1, 2, 3, I need to make them wider. So don't get frustrated when you have to erase. I'm going to do what I did before. I should have done in the first place. I'm going to roll my columns first and try to get those columns placed. Just blocking them in right now. Probably thicken this one up a little bit. So starting to block those in. Windows. Just rolling parallel verticals. And the window lines. Making sure my orthogonal is going to my vanishing point. Here, which is my horizon line. just a little billboard. That way I don't have to do windows and I don't get a weird tangent between the two buildings. So this is where I was analyzing and I'm refining now. I'm like, you know what? If I did like some sort of advertisement there, I think I might even change the height of this building. You know what? I'll make this one a two-story. So then this part of the building goes to that vanishing point. To meet. So there's the top of that other building. So as you can see, we're starting to really build some depth to the city scene. There's still a lot of details that we need to do with the windows. I figure we'll do bricks. The next time we meet, we'll do bricks wrapping down this face. We've got to do a balcony somewhere, so, or an awning. We'll look at our checklist and go through. But this is the next step in building two-point perspective of a street. Until next time, keep drawing.